Hello, my name is Joanne. I am painting shroom houses. So, if you'd like to join me, I'm going to paint some more. So I drew in a dragonfly, and I also came, if you've been following along, all these were white dots that are now glow-in-the-dark yellow. All the yellow on this is glow-in-the-dark. Alright, get some white. Getting some white acrylic paint. Sorry for all the sound effects. All right, so I'm just going to go ahead. The background is kind of dark, so I want to go ahead and add some white to this dragonfly. You guys can give him a name. I mean, it can be a girl, it can be a boy, it can be whatever. Name the dragonfly. He's coming to check it out. Check out the cool mushroom village. See what they're having for lunch. What are you guys doing? Are you baking stuff? What is happening? You making cakes and pies? What is happening? Keep my circle. Stay in the lines a little bit. Alright. I just drew in this dragonfly. Just felt like something needed to happen over there. He's happy to be alive. He's happy. He's coming to life. Okay. He's coming together. So of course, you know, I'm going to let this white dry and then I can go back over it with other colors. I'll be able to see them better than if I had not done this white. I experienced that with the flower, even though it was red and it was dark, I had to do like three layers of the red. And then, of course, I did the metallic and then some more red, so actually like five layers, you know, before you couldn't see through it. So, even though it was red, it probably would have been more ideal to paint it white and then the red, because I probably would have only done it twice, the white and the red. But whatever. You know, it's all good. It was fun. Go ahead and do the wings too. I'm just not trusting this paintbrush. Oh, it's not the one. It's not the one. Got two paintbrushes that are similar. And they are both good, but one's a bit better than the other. Okay. Super Cyril. Okay. Ha ha ha. Super de duper Cyril. Apologize for my silence. It's happened. I need to concentrate. Do the other side. Okay. kind of went over my lines. That's okay. Just make new lines. Ha! Go past the lines, just make new lines. Ha! Oh my. Okay. I'm not blocking the camera. I apologize if I am.
Or was.
Left too much paint right there. I don't know. I don't know what I was doing. Don't know what I was thinking about 5 minutes ago. Okay. Apparently I was trying to get some coverage. Okay. So, there we go. Alright. Alright. So I'm seeing some lines on there. I'm thinking about covering some of those. I'm trying to cover both of those. You can see it on the video. Still see some of the Sharpie a little. I don't know if it matters or not, because I don't know what color the wings are going to be. But I'm going to get some of it. Okay, yeah, that one's just coming back through again. Ha ha. So, yeah, I might have to just go ahead and make this darker. We'll see. Right on. I can always add more white if I want, but yeah, it's all good. So I was going to let that dry and see how much time I have. Okay, cool. I'm going to go ahead and start doing some of these flowers. I don't know if I'm going to finish them during this video or not. Don't want to make it too awful long. I don't know if you noticed, if you've been watching my other videos, I don't have my fan on. So, yeah, got cold enough in here. I'm just going to give it a break. So, yeah. Okay. So, I wanted to... go ahead and get some red. I'm going to go ahead and start doing some of these flowers right here. Let's see. Should probably start on this side. So I'm going to go around and put some petals. Little petal. All right. Mm-hmm. There's paint on there. Okay, now we got those petals kind of close together, but right on. we're just playing over here. Don't gotta be so serious about it. Okay. That's fun. That's fun to do. I like it.
Let's do a couple more.
Let's see. Okay, now I'm probably really unlucky. You can see some of that. I'm not blocking it too awful bad. Okay.
There's that one. I do like that one.
Okay, let's keep going. It's kind of big. It's all right. I wanted some paint on there. I got my wish. Okay. All right. Cool. Okay, I must put more paint on this one. Okay. Alright, where else do I want to go? Do from top to bottom. Okay.
Very good.
Okay, where do we want to go? Make this one.
Didn't mean to get it on the yellow, but it already happened.
It already happened. Smaller.
Yeah. Can be a little small.
Okay. Let's see, what else was I thinking? Like this one or Yeah, maybe this one.
Okay, a little bit more paint
for that one. Okay. Okay. I think that's good for now. So, okay.
Oh, went like 22 something minutes. That's okay. Got a lot done. All right. So hopefully you can kind of see how it's going to glow in the dark. It's pretty cool. The little flowers. Yep. And I'll be doing the dragonfly next. Just letting him dry. I'll probably continue to do flowers. I'm going to make them, I believe, like, you know, purple and blue are going to be the other ones. So we'll have red, purple, and blue flowers. So cool. And then I'll get ideas for whatever color we want to do the dragonfly. All right. I hope everybody has a groovy, awesome evening, day, wherever you are. All right. See you next time. Blessed be.